I used to be only that would always claim that I was always on my Deen. Feeling like a different life. When I think about it, I would memorize my father, let me leave. I was going through some things, had a lot of heartbreak. Had to figure out some change, made a lot of mistakes. Pray for better days, ain't never really come. Now I'm looking back, thinking how I made some turns wrong. I was making all these songs, people always came and praised. Cause I did it for the Lord and it really hit a flame. I was going through some pains, I was scoffing with my fiends. We were looking for a way, fell into some shady things. I was crying on the floor, thought the Lord didn't respond. So I had to tell myself, what's a point I must be dumb. Started thinking maybe I was always meant for misery. But now I'm standing here telling you I really miss my Deen. Reciting the Quran, I was learning all the juz. When we hitting up the mall street, the Umma like my hood. I was praying with my brothers, we would pray for each other. For some of them hit the streets, said they had to flip the Ajah. Used to wake up right at Fajr, reciting all alone. Used to hear the Adhan, reminding me of my home. And I really miss my Deen, had to kill all my fiends. Some of them I even knew way before my younger teens. But those dreams weren't dreams, I was living through the scenes. We do it to fit it though, we would walk out looking clean. Tried to really hit the club, guess it wasn't my scene. Look at got you feeling lost, guess it isn't my thing. So Allah, I know I've been a long time since I rode. I was trapping in the dunya, I was filling all the holes. I don't want that fire, I can't even take the smoke. Tell me where we really at, how I'm gonna get back home. Can you show all the signs that I know you do respond? Not in ways that we want, but you still do respond. Cause you merciful to me, merciful to the team, merciful to the sinners, flawed Muslims on their Deen. Gotta really give it to your brummy, all of these queens. My mama Caroline and wifey and grandma Sylvie. Rest in peace of grandma, she the one who built the team. And miss my speed, it would always bring me peace. Put the tech down, used to say we done for today. I should leave that boy alone, we won't trap, guess he's safe. I was up in the mountains meditating in a cave. Then an angel touched me, in my dreams I was saved. Trying to be realer than what I used to be. Better than the person that was right into this beat. Better than the past, on Sirat al-Mustaqim. Not afraid to stand alone, I guess I'm on my native Deen. Back to my roots, when I was just a youth. Every day I see the apple and like Adam out of shoes. Every day I see a miracle and still I feel confused. Had to find my inner moves to split the sea and make a move. Lost my humble attitude, I was working hard. No one worked as hard as me, daily writing endless bars. I was still taking charge, praying my extra recalls. It didn't matter where we at, then or we kill Shaitan. This ain't a game, this a realest thing you ever hear. I love alone, lost my way when I lost my fear. This image in the mirror of me, swear he isn't clear. And when I call someone a munafik, is it cause it's me instead? And I'm standing on a ledge, I don't really even know. But sometimes it takes the greatest pains to write the deepest flows. Cause I had to let it out, I'm trying to really find my soul. Maybe somewhere in the fitna, I just had to find my soul.